I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. Where is it? God damn this. It's gotta be close. Nest. Gotta be right around here. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Gotta be close to a nest. I can smell it. There's another nest. Let's burn it up. Nice. Headshot. Another nest. Let's go.
Thank you.
always use this. Take a closer look. All right, what have we got? You're mine now. Okay, let's take a look around. Where? Back on track. Damn it! Oh, snare! No, 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 no! Come on! Okay, I'm alive. I'm alive. Good, good, good. Oh, I gotta get my gear. And I can't let him see me.
That did it.
Won't be needing this.
I saw something.
Marauder Patrol. Mike. getting inside. Maybe up here. I should be able to climb up here. Silicate. Yeah, well, it's gotta be somewhere. Here we go. Silicate. This'll work. Okay, now. Somebody didn't know how to park. Come on, bitch. Yes. Yes. Okay. I'll just park this anywhere.
Sarah, are you there? I've got the silicate you requested.
Corporal St. John, yes, I'm here. I'm in a meeting with Lieutenant Weaver.
St. John, what are you doing another run for me?
I don't know.
Weaver, Corporal, report into me when you get back to the island. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
Fucking Weaver now. What the fuck is he doing?
Hey, Doc. You there? This is Corporal St. John. Hey, Doc. You there? This is Corporal St. John. Doc Jimenez, come back.
St. John, how's the arm?
Good. That ointment, or whatever it is that you gave me, it's some... Yeah, it's working great.
I'll be the judge of that.
Hey, so I'm actually just checking in to see, see how well you know Lieutenant Weaver.
Lieutenant Weaver? I know him. As well as I know any of the officers. Why?
I don't know. I'm just, I'm doing some runs for them, for him and Lieutenant Whitaker, and it seems like he's, I don't know, he's in her face all the time, and, I don't fucking like it.
Lieutenant Whitaker can take care of herself. Listen to me, St. John. The Colonel tolerates a certain amount of harassing amongst the officers. If I were you, I'd stay out of it.
All right, Doc.
And don't worry about Lieutenant Weaver. He's no saint, but I've met worse. Give me his help.
Ugh!
came up from California. Seven, four, five. I don't know, choked off, whatever.
We Let's see what I can do.
Gilcrest, something.
Weaver, I swear to God.
What, are you afraid of a little competition?
God, get out!
Hey, is there a problem? Ma'am.
Just a friendly discussion, Corporal. Lieutenant.
What was that all about?
Nothing, it's just... Weaver, he thinks that the answer to everything is just to burn it all to the ground. God, fuck him.
Yeah, fuck him. Here.
Thank you.
No, don't.
What now, Deacon?
Thank me. Don't thank me. Every time you thank me, I end up outside with another one of your bullshit requisition forms.
My bullshit? That's what you think this is?
Everything that
I'm doing is just
that.
Bullshit?
No!
Of course you didn't mean it. You know, I don't understand why you're still here.
Well, then let me enlighten you. I spent the last 2 years killing freaks. One by one, up close. So close that I could smell the flesh rotting between their teeth. So if you're working on something here that's gonna take them all out at once, fuck it, I'm in. But if you don't want me here, you know what? Just give the order, ma'am.
Deacon, wait. I'm sorry, okay? Look, I do need... I just... Thank... I appreciate your help.
St. John, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
This is Lieutenant Weaver. Have you even looked at my requisition form yet? I see you doing runs for the witch almost every day. I'm starting to feel left out.
Yeah, yes, sir. Polystyrene, you need polystyrene, right?
Yeah, that's right, polystyrene.
If
you're having trouble finding it, there's a wreck truck down on Highway 97, south of Chemung, beneath the water tower. Think you can find it?
I'm not... Look, I'll find it. The wrecked truck, okay? I'll get you your, polystyrene.
See that you do. Weaver out.
Hey, you be careful with that one. You'll shoot your eye out. Ho! And it goes for the upgrade. Nice. Oh, big spender. Huh? Ah, okay. Hey, you. I haven't seen you around here before. Name's Jacob D'Angelo. Everybody calls me D.
St. John, Deacon. So, you're the guy to come to for hardware?
You got it, pal. You need guns? I got guns. If I don't have it, it was never made, you know what I mean?
Great. I'll keep that in mind.
Hey, Cook. You stay out of trouble, you hear me? half rations today? I haven't been this hungry in a long time.
That's all I got for now.
Everyone's starving.
You don't like what you see, just ask. Nothing, huh?
Corporal St. John, you stay safe, yeah?
Many of you have been with me from the beginning. Listen to me when I warned about the coming of God's plague. Journeyed with me to this place. Helped me to build this ark. But whether you were with us from the beginning, or joined our ranks only today, you are now part of this great endeavor. You are now part of our mission to save mankind. I want to remind you, as you go forth beyond these walls to perform your duties, that we are still searching for material worthy of safekeeping within the Ark. We seek textbooks, manuals, encyclopedia, discs, and other media. Lieutenant Weaver has listed several books on chemistry that are needed. Lieutenant Whitaker has listed books on biochemistry, genetics, and biology that we are lacking. Captain Jimenez has listed books on medicine, anatomy, and surgical procedures that we need. Sergeant Tomlinson has listed books on highway construction, mechanical engineering. And Captain Hawkins is always looking for material related to agriculture and hydroponics. So, while you're out doing runs, keep an eye out for items like these. Do your part to help us fill the Ark. Company dismissed.
St. John to Whitaker.
Corporal St. John, yes. Matt, the Colonel's here. I was just telling him how helpful you were.
Corporal St. John? Yes. Lieutenant Whitaker has been singing your praises.
Just doing my job, Colonel. Sir.
I'm glad. Lieutenant Whitaker's work is well behind schedule, perhaps with your help.
Matt, I told you. Biology, the work that I'm doing, is far more complicated than just building a bomb. Weaver is...
Lieutenant Weaver is ahead of schedule. If you don't make similar progress, I'm going to have to pull resources from you. Is that clear, Lieutenant?
Yes, sir, Colonel.
Carry on.
Is everything okay? It sounds a lot like...
Sorry, I have to go.
There we go.
Corporal St. John, this is Colonel Garrett. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, yes. This is of the utmost urgency. A soldier, an officer, has gone AWOL.
An officer?
A traitor of the worst kind. He ran into enlisted men and stole a bike from the motor pool. He's been spotted on the South Rim Drive. The stolen bike has a blue tank. Find him, Corporal.
Yes, sir. I'll chase him down.
Corporal, bring him back. Alive.
Alive, sir.
We're going to hang him, Corporal. An example for anyone who thinks they are above militia regulations. Who thinks they are above the laws of God.
Yes, sir.
Dismiss, Corporal.
Dad, what the hell happened here? Might be worth having a look around. I just gotta find Weaver's shit. There's another one. Time to burn. Is it? God damn nest. It's gotta be this. Another nest. Damn. Nest. Gotta be right around here. I smell the nest. Polystyrene. Oh, here's some. Almost enough. Damn criers. I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. goddamn criers. Okay, one more piece. This ought to do it. I'll mark the rest on my map. Have Corey send some men out here to get the rest. Full of squatters. You're the assholes who tried to ambush me.